Hey everyone, I just wanted to show off this new knife I've been working on before I start to fiddle with it and probably mess something up. Right now it works really good. It's a little Swayback Jack Warncliffe. The scales are layered black, red, and black on both sides. Has stainless liners. I incorporated a little keychain loop on the end here. Still got a bunch of sanding, and I still got to grind the bevels on the blade. I think it might do some file work on the stainless liners like the last one. Thanks for watching. Take care.